horror and jump scares to freaking stealth. Two of my worst things. I need more blood. I'm gonna do this. Anybody in these back alleys? We could go steal in this blood bank. Let's go try this. Lockpick! Failed. Oh. Okay then. Never mind. Let's see. Two last time. Where am I supposed to go? Gallery Noir. Okay. After I find something to eat. I'm gonna cut this out, cause, why not? Dude, you're really creepy.
Yes, is there something I can, help you with?
Nah. Like a thing for later. Dang it, I can't eat this dude. Dang it! I can't even do this! My lockpick! Let's go see if Mercurio's healed up or something. How do I get there? What's this place? Let's explore! Oh, it's my pad. See if there's anything new. Still don't know what that means. Email. Gurgle. It's Gurgle. That a vial of werewolf blood has made it into the hands of the local tabloid, and that they have sent it on to the clinic in Santa Monica for testing. The responsible party has been dealt with, most painfully, I assure you, but for obvious reasons, we can't have anyone testing the blood. Please retrieve the blood sample from the clinic and leave it in your mailbox. You will be compensated accordingly. Lovely. Alright! Looks like we're infiltrating. Are they gonna talk about fried chicken again?
Hello, LA. You're up way past your bedtime, no. Aren't you? Hope you've slipped into something comfortable. I no. know I have. If you're new to town or just new
Shut
to
Shut up. Can I sleep? No. They won't let me sleep. Let's try this whole... Let's go from the inside of the thing this time. Dang it, I can't get anybody. Let's go to Mercurio, or whatever his name is. See if he's feeling better. I still have no idea where to get his fucking pain pills. Try not to die. Goodbye. The loading is, though. It's not that bad. Alright, clinic. Let's see if that nurse doctor person is still checking up on that patient. Yo! Who are you? Are they taking care of you? She looks thirsty. Nothing, I'm just a nurse.
No, you did something. I can feel it. It's fixing me. I kissed your wrist. What did you do?
Look, forget about this. Don't say anything. You'll be fine.
You. I feel like I know you. Like you've always been here.
I really must be going now. Have fun!
I'm sorry, miss, but you're going to have to wait outside like everyone else. No exceptions.
Fine. Can I talk to him? You look like you're having fun. Man. Who sniffed? Well, this has been a load of hoopla. And I can't get into this. So, I'm gonna have to figure out what I can do to get into the places that I need next time. So, I hope you guys have a wonderful day, a wonderful weekend, and I will see y'all in